that blew me away. I mean, there is something to it. Obviously, it's not a perfect science, but it's proof in the pudding. Devils are better when Nate Bastian's in the line.
All 16 playoff teams in 10 days' time. Miles Wood intercepts after good pressure from Nate Bastian. Knocked it free. Bastian shoots. And Jari makes the save. So right away, Crosby trying to drop it to Brian Rust. It is Jake Gensel, Sidney Crosby, Brian Rust, the top line for the Penguins here. Ryan Graves coming the other way. Graves puts it on. And Tristan Jari does not leave a rebound.
6-7 minutes. So this is a big kill at the moment for the Devils.
Top unit for Pittsburgh is Chris Letang, Jake Gensel, Rickard Rakell, Sidney Crosby, and Evgeny Malkin. Puck trickles into Vitek Vanacek. Jack Hughes centers for Bratt to the outside. Andre Palat, he is circling behind net. The first year Devil feeds Dougie Hamilton, and Dougie scores! His 21st goal this year! The Devils lead!
For our million-dollar replay, brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey, but the Devils move the puck around. Palat, good patience all the way around the net. He gets Hamilton and sets it up on a tee for him right here. And that puck ricochets up top, and yes, it hit.
Severson brings it into the offensive zone, tried to flip it into the mixer where Timo Meier was standing, but it was behind him. Oh, good step there from Chatham, New Jersey native Drew O'Connor. He toe drags, he gets one on, and Vanacek keeps it out.
Oh, what a move by O'Connor.
First 14 minutes, but Vitek sharp over the last 60 seconds.
Pittsburgh's picked it up. There's speed as he splits a couple of guys in the neutral zone. That's O'Connor. Watch this move to the middle. A little stop up, and then pull it back with the backhand. Get to the middle of the ice. Siegenthaler gets a little bit of this puck right there with the poke, but O'Connor, you would want, and yeah, he could score. He could shoot the puck, had a bomb.
Here's a two-on-one, Heischer and Mercer on P.O. Joseph. Heischer across, Mercer scores! Perfectly executed two-on-one, and the Devils up a deuce!
Now the place is fired up now here on this two-on-one. Graves just rims it around, and the Penguins get caught. And in full flight, Heischer and Mercer. You see the little hesitation, kind of fakes the first pass initially, pulls it back, gets Joseph to the ice trying to block it, and the sausage, they're not known for that as much, but it's a fine line.
Inside Rickard Rakell gets in front, Vanacek got a piece, it's dribbling toward goal, and cleared away by Marino.
Was that Graves again, though? I think he was in the crease as well. There's Rakell in all alone. Vanacek makes the initial stop. I think that puck is going to get in behind him.
Right. I think Graves may have slid it out with his arm even here. Let's see.
But I think that right pad kept it out as well, or left pad of Vanacek.
Oh, you're right.
We remember what Ryan Graves did to save the day against the Rangers.
Yeah, Graves may have tapped it first, then Marino sent it the rest of the way down after Vanacek slowed it down. Kevin Ball backhands this one out. Possible two-on-one shorthanded. Eric Halla has Mercer with him. Mercer looking for the trailer. Halla spinning it back. And Jari made the save.
Well, the Devils bungled that one a little bit. Break the record, but that's what he said, and I can relate to that.
Devils hockey is brought to you by RWJ Barnabas Health, the official health care provider of the New Jersey Devils. Here comes Evgeny Malkin the other way. Malkin all the way to the goal mouth. Malkin shoots. Vanacek makes the save. It has been a more spirited for 60 seconds for Pittsburgh, but that overexuberance is going to lead to a penalty. Jason Zucker
against the body off this end-to-end rush by Malkin. Makes a little move on Siegenthaler. He goes down, and then backhand to forehand quickly tries to chip it between the right arm and body of Vanacek. Vanacek stays with it. It drops right in front of him, and the Penguins right after take a hooking call.
Jack Hughes at the dot. Hamilton a one-timer, kicked away by Jari. Rebound sitting there, and Hughes retrieves it. Hughes shoots, deflected, score! Timo Meier taps it in, and it's 3-0 Devils.
Russ is hurting a little bit, and the Devils able to retrieve the puck after a good save from Jari. There off the one-timer from Hamilton. Penguins can't quite clear it, and there's that.
Hamilton sends it down low. Hughes is there with Meier in front. Hughes gets free. Oh, Jari robs him with the glove, and the Penguins clear.
He's dancing now, Jack Hughes is. of Crosby, Malkin, and Letang on the back end, I like to say, have been a big part of why this team has had so much success.
Yeah, Letang is 16 for 16 in his playoff career. Here's a chance in front from Heischer. And Eric, again, he's been noticeable coming back from injury. First few shifts, he was all over the ice, breaking up plays, making hits on the forecheck. Granlund hits the side of the post, and it goes out. Year-old defenseman has made a long NHL career.
Oh, watch right here as Devils turn it over. Pass quickly from Carter to Granlund, and look at this shot. Just past the glove of Vanacek. One more look. Gets all of it on this wrist shot.
Here's Ruedel's shot. Devil goals from Dougie Hamilton. Dawson Mercer, Timo Meier, and now Miles Wood is in behind the defense. One shot. It's blocked away by Tristan Jarry. He sure rolls off a check from Jason Zucker. Ryan Graves moving it for John Marino. Marino's wrist shot gets to Jarry. He makes the save. Rebound score! Dawson Mercer does the double! His second today! And it's 4-0!
It's that good work in the offensive zone. I talked about everybody moving their feet, anticipating, changing lanes, and this is a D-to-D, and eventually they're finally rewarded. Quick shot, just get it through by Marino. Jarry has to make a save through a screen, but he can't quite cover up. He tries to bat it from his stick.
Hamilton has a goal and an assist today, so he is up to 21 goals, 52 assists. That's 73 points. He's now five shy of tying Scott Stevens.
Has pretty good numbers throughout his career overall, although last handful of years, his whole focus was just shutting down opposition defense.
Malkin took it away. Rickard Rakell hits the post. Second post tonight for the Penguins.
That's impressive from Boston as
well. It is a 4-on-1 for the Devils. Marino delays, feeds in front. Oh, Jarry stumps McLeod. Mercer gets a hat trick on the rebound. The first of Dawson Mercer's career. Big smile on Dawson Mercer's face and just has a nose for the goal. He always finds these rebounds and ends up in the right spot.
Did you see right before he got that puck, after a great play and save there off of McLeod by Jarry, he spun around. Mercer taps his stick right away. And look at this wraparound pass. What a pass from Nico Heischer.
It'll be a good measuring stick for this Devils group. Then they finish it off next week. Shutout is gone as the puck is deflected home past Vitek Vanacek. P.O. Joseph threw it on, and we'll see who touched it on the way through.
I think it was Brian.
No one's claimed it yet, and now one has claimed it still for Pittsburgh.
That's because they're down 5-1. Brian Rust, and he opened up the forehand of his blade right here and just redirects it up and over the left shoulder and glove of Vanacek. Watch, Russ, this is real good.
Yeah.
Hand eye. You see how he just, there's about 30 O'Connors here tonight.
Brian Rust moving forward shorthanded. Vanacek stops him.
Jarry just had to fend it off and was able to get across.
Another 2-on-1 shorthanded. McLeod has it. He slides it to Boqvist. Backhander. No, it didn't go.
This is unbelievable. In the morning skate for this one, and it paid off.
Final few seconds tick away, and the Devils bounce back from Sunday with a fury. 5-1, led by Dawson Mercer's hat trick.